Hi guys, Kay here from Y'all Hearing This with a super quick message for you. We are currently doing a giveaway. Once we hit 1,000 subscribers, 5 things will be up for grabs. Please see our pinned video on our page for more info. But do you guys want to win things like, the Vogue V covers that just came out? I have all 6. Or, we've got things like the Maxident, Stray Kids, Case File albums. I've got all 8. Or maybe you're a Maynard Monday fan, you want a signed bottle from Maynard's Vineyard, or even just some merch from our shop on Redbubble. Anyway, all you have to do is hit subscribe. That's it. That's all. It's super easy. We hope you do it. Thank you for all your support as always, and I hope you enjoy the video. Hi guys, welcome back to Y'all Hearing This. My name is Kay. Thank you guys so much for coming back.
Yes, and my name is Tony B. Oh, you can call me Ben.
That's right, that's right.
What are we doing, girl? What are
Oh
we
my
doing? What
God,
are
I
we
am so
doing?
excited to talk about this. It's such a fun theme. There are so many songs out there for it, but yeah, we are
Yes.
talking about that new love. We're talking about that time when you're meeting somebody and you just get those feelings. You've got that crush, and then they've got the crush back, and then you guys are kissing and loving and hugging and all that good stuff. Yeah. New love. So,
Listen.
yeah, I love that feeling. There's nothing better than that feeling, right?
I live for that ooshy-gooshy butterflies in your belly
Whenever
feeling.
you're gonna talk to them or see
Yes. Like,
them or
just all of that. Just,
yeah, or
oh.
you're just going out your day and then all of a sudden you just think about them and you're like,
Yes. Yes.
yeah,
I'm excited. I there are so many songs that you
I
could
know,
choose,
I know,
and I,
I know. I was like, I was thinking, and I was, kind of, looking at different like things. I was looking at like some of the songs I had on like playlists of mine, and I was like, what am I gonna choose? And so I ended up going with a song I love. It's one of my favorite kind of like guilty pleasure songs. I don't even know if I call it guilty pleasure. It's just a pleasure. And so I'm gonna do Savage Garden, Truly Madly Deeply. I love it so much. So much. Exactly. I love
I
this song.
love this song. Okay, I'm ready.
All right.
Oh my God.
Is
Talk
everybody
about
else
taking it
ready?
back. Talk about
I
taking it back. I'm so
know.
here
I
for it.
know. I
Oh.
love this song so much. It's so good.
This is so perfect.
All right, guys. So, Truly Madly Deeply, Savage Garden. I don't think I've
Have to
watched
see
this
the
video in
video.
so long.
Oh.
I'm gonna want to sing along.
I had the biggest crush on him when I was younger.
I
Oh my
know.
God.
I know. With you on the mountain, I wanna bathe with you in the sea.
Hey.
I wanna feel like this
forever.
forever.
Yes.
Until the sky
Falls
falls
down
down
on
on
me.
me.
No,
want to cry.
You better make me cry. Oh my God. Oh, everybody used to have their hair spiked like that.
Heck, I I can do it now.
Right, come on now. I love, like, looking at his earrings. I remember earrings on guys used to be such a statement. Now it's just like... nobody makes bridges anymore. I live. I know.
Mm. Oh, this almost like kind of Spanish guitar sounding. Yeah. Beautiful.
Take it there, Dan. Go ahead. Go off. Go off. Yes. This is my part.
That is for sure a sing-along guitar song. Like, there's no way you're not singing along to that song.
I'm gonna save it for the podcast. I have question.
I love that song. I love it so much. It is such a good.
That was the one.
I love it because it does have that kind of, again, kind of mellow, but it has that drum beat to it, so it keeps it upbeat enough.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh my God. It's just, that was a time period where, like, people really were, like, truly writing songs. Like, they were, like, people in that, like, just hit after hit after hit after hit. Like, that time period of songs like this.
Now I want to hear what's the other one?
Chicken cherry cola. Yes, I want you.
That's it. Yes.
That was the jam, though. So and we were all trying to do that.
And call us if you're looking for some more bands.
Please do. We'll be the background singers for you. We'll be like, I'll be like, yes! This was such a good choice.
I love it.
This was such a good choice. What did you guys think of this? Listen. If you're an 80s, 90s baby, you know this song.
Yes, you do. There was no escaping.
Right. There really wasn't.
I don't think I ever got sick of it. Like, I think anytime it came on, I was like, let's turn it up a little bit.
Yep. And you know why I never got sick of it? Because I was working retail at the time, and I would always hear it whenever I was in the Christmas tree shop or, like, anything like that. Mm-hmm. So,
I'm sure I've performed mini concerts at CBS to this song before. So.
I mean,
when you work overnights, sometimes if you think people aren't in the store.
They really are.
Sometimes people might catch you.
Right. They're going to be down the aisle, and they're going to creep in like this. They're going to be like.
They're like, who the hell is singing? Yep, and they catch you in your overnight CBS
concert. And then you just slowly
Exactly, yeah. And then you, Brian, you're like...
You're slowly putting the foot cream down and you're like... Not me not knowing which direction to go!
I swear to God, one of these days, it's a really good thing we're not x-ray techs, because we would be so messed up.
Yeah,
we would be so messed up. We would be so messed up.
Let us know.
What are your favorite love songs? New love songs.
Yes. What are your favorites? What makes you...
What 90s earworm do you want to go to next? Because it's probably on the list already.
Because it's probably coming up. You might not know. That might be one of my picks.
I know. As soon as I saw the song, I was like, that's it. That's the one. But thank you guys so much for all of your support. We love you so much. Guys. And we will see you guys next time.